Well, that went well, yeah. Could have been worse. He could have shot her.
Hey, dude, let me in. I got a girl out here.
Well, I've got a girl in here.
No, you don't. I just saw you go in there with Monica.
Well, we're hanging out in here.
Which one of us is going to be having sex in there, me or you?
Well, I suppose I would have to say you. But what if we're watching a movie in here?
Which we are, and we already paid for it. It's My Giant.
My Giant? I love that movie.
I'm going to go to the bathroom. Maybe I'll see you there in a bit.
Okay.
Can I ask you something?
No.
Felicity and I, we're watching My Giant, right? And I was thinking, I'm never gonna be as good an actor as that giant. Do you think I'm just wasting my life with this acting thing?
No.
I mean, the giant's like 5 years younger than me, you know? You think I'll ever get there?
Yes.
Thanks, man.
Okay, man.
But what about how much taller he is than me? I mean, there's no way I can make myself taller now. You know? And who knows what science will come up with in the future. But, Chandler, what if I die an unsuccessful, regular-sized man? Hey, Monica. Why, you've been in the bathroom for like a half hour.
I know.
Had the beef tips, huh?
I've had a very long, hard day.
You're home early?
Yeah, my date threw up. I don't... I'm gonna go get some chicken. You want some?
No thanks. No chicken. Bye-bye, then.
You sure? Some extra crispy, dirty rice, bean?
For the last time, no! Get out! Get out, Joey!
Hey!
Are you okay? I'm so sorry. He wouldn't leave. He kept asking me if I wanted chicken.
Chicken? I could eat some chicken.
Hey, Joe!
Yeah, can I get a three-piece, some coleslaw, and some beans, and a Coke? Diet Coke.
Hey, 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 hey! None of that. Not while you're living under my roof.
What?
Look. Just because I know about you two doesn't mean I like looking at it.
Aren't you supposed to be at an audition for another hour?
Well, I'm sorry if I'm not a middle-aged black woman. And I'm also sorry if sometimes I go to the wrong audition. Okay, look, if I have to pretend I don't know about you two, then you two are gonna have to pretend there's nothing to know about.
Okay, sorry.
Sorry.
I can hear that.
Rachel's at work.
I can still hear you.
I don't know what I'm gonna do about this coat.
I'll take it.
That might work.
Oh, yeah. Huh? All right, what do you think?
You're on in five, Miss Minnelli. Are you looking at naked tribeswomen?
No, look.
That's a pig.
I know, but look at the knobs on it. Check it out.
We will call you back.
Pretty cool, huh?
You're fake laughing too, right?
Oh, the tears are real.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
You built a fort, didn't you?
Kinda.
Oh, my God. The air purifier. Ross's air purifier. All I heard for 4 years through college was...
Dude, you should have gone out once in a while.
I hate this thing.
Come on, Chandler. Ross is our friend, okay? He needs us right now. So why don't you be a grown-up and come and watch some TV in the fort?
Hello, children.
Hey, want to play some foosball, please?
Okay.
No. We have to move the table into my room, yeah, because of all the boxes. Come on. All right. I have one question. What is the deal with this?
Bye-bye, little puppet Joey hand?
Oh, the quiet down thing?
You mean this? Mm-hmm.
Look, I don't know how much more of this I can take. Did you know he taped over my Baywatch tape with some show about bugs? My God. What if that had been porn?
Huh? All right, look, you know, this may be tough, but come on, it's Ross. I survived college with him.
All right. I guess I can hold out a little longer. Let's have a game.
Okay. Won't be smart.
No. Yes!
Fellas?
Okay, so he's out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm done with this. You want anything, Ross? Sports, international, apartment listings?
I'll take sports.
Mine.
All right. International.
Oh, that's mine, too. I'm Italian.
Well... I guess I could check out those apartment listings, even though there's never anything in here.
Not even on page 7?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, here's an affordable place, 2-bedroom, close to work. Ooh, it's available in 5 weeks.
What about that circled one?
Ooh, I don't know. It's kind of expensive for a studio.
But it's available now, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Hey, let's go look at it.
Okay, let's go.
There we go.
Hey. Oh. Hey, guys, I was wondering if you would maybe chip in for some new air filters for the purifier. I mean, after all, we are all using it.
Let's go quicker.
Yeah.
A good thing, helping Ross get back on his feet.
Yes, that was a nice place.
Yeah.
Not a lot of closet space, but he could just hang his stuff out the window in a bag.
Yeah.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. Maybe pizza?
About Ross.
Oh. Yeah. Hello? Oh, yeah.
It's the apartment manager. Ross put us down as references.
Ross is the greatest guy you'll ever meet. Yeah, he's very reliable.
Of course, he has a big, huge dog that barks into the night. Well, who doesn't love dogs? He's a tap dancer. Yes, some would say that is a lost art. He's a pimp. There you go. Yes, he's a pimp. He's a big tap dancing pimp. Hello. $98, $99, $100. Okay, go.
Dude, I'm telling you, I'm fine.
We're so sorry.
Yeah.
Well, I'm telling everyone about you. It's the only way to explain the underwear and the video camera that doesn't make me look like a pig.
No, there's got to be a better explanation. You could tell them that you had to make an adult film for your adult film class.
Yeah, I like that, but... No. How does that explain why Rachel found my underwear at your place?
I don't know.
Well, get ready to come out of the non-gay closet.
Wait, just wait, please. I promise we'll come up with something. Just give us a little more time.
All right. Hey, but it better make me look really, really good. Oh, and another thing. The video camera? Nice.
Hello, Chandler Bing.
Hello, Mr. Bing. I love you.
All right, whoever this is, stop calling me. It's been 6 months. It's not funny.
I can see you, Mr. Bing. You look sexy in your new suit.
Leave me alone. For the love of God, leave me alone.
And that's Wednesday. Hey, how do you spell suspicious?
Why?
Because I think this character's gonna be suspicious about stuff.
Yes! Chandler Bing 7, Chandler Bing 0.
You got me crazy with that.
Okay, I'll stop.
No, don't stop. Move the ball further away. Ross could make that shot. Well, you suck, but at least you suck at a man's game now.
You want to play?
Chandler, I can't be playing games. Ross is going to be home soon, and I have to write 5 whole pages if I'm going to stick to his schedule.
Well, so play for the next 30 minutes, and then you can write until he gets home.
All right. But listen, what do you say we crank it up a notch?
I'm intrigued.
All right. All we need is a little lighter fluid.
Okay, but be careful, okay? Because I want to get our security deposit back.
Yeah, I think we said goodbye to that when we invented hammer darts.
Yeah. Do you even remember which part of the wall is not spackle?
Yeah, right here. But you know, that same thing happened to me one time.
When did that happen to you?
Don't you remember we were jogging in the park, we saw that really pretty bird, and I wanted to take a picture, but I didn't have my camera.
Okay. First of all, chasing the churro guy is not jogging. I'm telling you, she gives the worst massages ever. Okay, it was like she was torturing me for information. And I wanted to give it up. I didn't know what it was.
Chandler, if it really hurts that bad, you should just tell her.
Look, for the first time in my life, I'm in a real relationship, okay? I'm not gonna screw that up by, you know, telling the truth.
Oh, yeah. But this is play, right? And I'm up for the part of this real cool, like, suave, international guy. A real clothes horse. So I figure everyone at the audition is gonna be wearing this kind of, you know, ultra-hip, high-fashion stuff.
And you're gonna make them all disappear.
Yeah, like you could find something as sophisticated as this.
Done.
Check it out, check it out. It's like it's coming right at me. Okay, pick a card.
Okay.
All right, now, memorize it. You got it?
Oh, yes.
Okay. Is that your card?
Yes.
Is that the Pope?
Hey.
Why am I looking?
Oh, no, here I am. Look, this is my big scene.
All right, back off. I got a gun. I'm not afraid to use it.
Oh, Joey!
That's right, Logan.
You couldn't have at least changed your shirt.
Now, I want a suitcase filled with $100,000 and... filled with $100,000 in small bills. And if I don't get... Shoo! And if I don't get it... I'm gonna shoot this duck.
Oh, no!
I'm coming out.
Is she supposed to buy this?
Joey, bravo, bellissimo! Oh.
Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown. Engines on.
It's scenes from next week's show. Next week.
am definitely going to watch that.
Wow, that sandwich really does smell good.
Did I say you could smell it?
I can't smell your sandwich?
Half the taste is in the smell. You're sucking up all the taste units.
Okay, I'll give them back.
More than just a hat. Really?
Yeah, sure, sure. They would scrub the floors with it. They would use it to get the mud off their shoe. And sometimes, underneath the horse would get dirty. So they would stick around.
Joe, I cannot believe this is how I'm spending my anniversary.
All right, well, I'll take you someplace nice then. Look, guy tipped me $100 today.
Whoa.
Yeah, he was playing blackjack for like an hour and he won $5,000. Can you believe that? $5,000.
You know, if I won $5,000, I'd join a gym, you know, build up my upper body, and hit Richard from behind with a stick.
Wait a minute. Why don't I just do what that guy did? I'll take this $100, turn it into $5,000, and then I'll turn that into enough money to get my movie going again.
Good luck.
Chandler, I don't need luck. I have thought this through.
I see.
Chandler, you are not going to believe this. I have found my identical hand twin.
What?
My identical hand twin.
What's an identical hand twin?
Sound like? It's a guy with my identical hands. It was incredible. Chandler, the dealer's hands were exactly like mine. It was like looking at my hands in a mirror.
Are you sure you weren't looking at your hands in a mirror?
Don't you see what this means? I can forget about that stupid movie. I'm gonna be a millionaire.
How?
Look, I don't have it all worked out yet, but it's gotta mean big money. Come on, identical hands.
Again, I must go back to how.
This is Vegas, man. People will pay to see freaky stuff. You know, I'm, okay. How much would you pay to see this hand twice?
You know, I can't really put a price on that, Joe.
Are you unsupporting me again?
No, no. I support you 100%. I just didn't get it right away. You know, now I'm caught up. Identical and twins. It's a million-dollar idea.
Right? I know, okay, all right.
What's that for?
Oh, well, I gotta document this before that dealer gets off his breath.
I see. Thanks for trying. Oh, and by the way, there is no Count Rushmore.
Yeah, then who's the guy that painted the faces on the mountain?
You still can't stand it, can you?
I'm sorry, man. I tried. I really did.
Well, you know, I appreciate you giving it a shot.
But hey, look, you know, the good thing is that we spent the whole day together, and I survived. And what's even more amazing, so did she. It was bat day at Shea Stadium.
I guess that's something.
Oh, man, that's huge. Now I know I can stand to be around her. Which means I get to hang out with you, which is kind of the whole point anyway.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Chandler. We stopped by the coffee shop and ran into Ross.
Oh, God.
If it makes you feel any better.
I do it, too. Really?
Oh, yeah. I always picture your mom when I'm having sex.
All right. I took the quiz, and it turns out I do put career before men. Get up.
What?
Near my seat.
How is this your seat?
Because I was sitting there.
But then you left.
Well, it's not like I went to Spain. I went to the bathroom. You knew I was coming back.
What's the big deal? Sit somewhere else.
The big deal is I was sitting there last. So, it's my seat.
Well, actually, the last place you were sitting was in there, so...
You guys, you know what? You know what? It doesn't matter.
because you both have to go get dressed before the big vein in my head pops. So.
All right, Ross, I just have to do one thing really quickly. It's not a big deal. Get up! Well, Joey, I wrote a little song today. It's called Get Up.
Gee, you know, I wish there was something I could do to help you.
Get up, 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 get up.
All right, you can have the chair.
Really?
Oh, my, would you look at that?
Okay, fine, don't get up. You just sit right there. I just hope you don't mind, you know, my hand right here.
Oh.
Oh, not touching, can't get mad. Not touching, can't get mad. Not touching, can't get mad.
Oh, oh my God, you rotten boys!
Sorry, Phoebe, sorry, Phoebe.
What
sorry.
Am I gonna do?
All right, fine, you know what? We'll both sit in the chair.
Fine with me. No.
I am so comfortable.
Me too. In fact, I think I might be a little too comfortable.
All right. Okay, you will notice that I am fully dressed. I, in turn, have noticed that you are not. So, in the words of A.A. Milne, get out of my chair, dill hole.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Well, you said I had to give you the chair. You didn't see anything about the cushions.
The cushions are the essence of the chair.
That's right. I'm taking the essence.
Oh, he'll be back. Oh, there's nobody in the room.
Whoa!
See, Joe, that's why your parents told you not to jump on the bed.
Whoa, Jam? I love Jam. Hey, how come we never have Jam at our place?
Because the kids need new shoes.
Okay, so, I gotta ask. The girl from the Xerox place, buck naked, or a big tub of Jam?
Put your hands together.
No, no, it's all right. I just had a jar of mustard. Joe, answer the phone.
Hey, I only got one good arm, you know? You should be doing stuff for me. Go get me a sweater.
Just do it, okay? It's Janice, and if I get it, I'm gonna have to see her tonight. Oh, that's great. I'm gonna have to see her tonight. You think?
Oh, yeah. Go for it, man. Jump off the high dive. Stare down the barrel of the gun. Pee into the wind.
Yeah, Joe. I assure you, if I'm staring down the barrel of a gun, I'm going to be pretty much peeing every which way. Hey.
Hey.
Hey. So what happened? Did a forest tick you off?
No. You know how we're always saying we need a place for the mail.
Yeah?
Well, I started building one. But then I decided to take it to the next step.
You're building a post office?
No, an entertainment unit with a mail cubby built right in. It's a one-day job, Max.
Okay. My word, those are snug.
Oh, yeah. These are my old work pants. Sergio Valente. Power saw kind of got away from me there. Oh, sorry. Did I get you?
No, you didn't get me. It's an electric drill. You get me, you kill me.
Calm down. Do you want this unit or not?
I do not want this unit.
Oh, you should have told me that before. Not a mind reader. And we're out of beer. Okay, I'm going to Monica's.
Fine.
Hmm. Bet you I could fit in there.
I get $5 says you can't.
Get out your checkbook, mister.
Well, I think I have the cash.
You are a dog, man. I totally fit.
Yeah, you got me. I'm at 5 big ones. Here you go.
Thank you. Cha-ching! Well, hello, Mr. Lincoln. Better luck next time, buddy. And the drinks are on me.
Bedroom, bathroom, living room, this right here is the kitchen, and thanks for coming by. Bye-bye.
Don't you want to ask me any questions?
Sure. What's up?
Well, I'm an actor. I'm fairly neat. I got my own TV. Oh, and don't worry, I'm totally okay with the gay thing.
What gay thing?
Just, you know, in general, the whole people being gay thing. Totally cool with that.
So, what you watching?
Baywatch.
What's it about?
Lifeguards?
Well, that sounds kind of stupid. Who's she?
Nicole Eggert. You like her.
Wow, look at him run.
They do that a lot. Hey, you want a beer?
Yeah, I'll go get one.
No, don't get up. I got a cooler right here.
Hey, hold on a second. Do you think these pearls are nice?
I'd really prefer a mountain bike.
Janice's birthday is coming up. I want to get her something special. Come in here with me.
Whoa. You want to get her something special? Get her flowers. Get her candy. Get her gum. Girls love gum.
That's a good idea. Dear Janice, have a hubba bubba birthday. I would like to get her something serious.
Oh, you want something serious? You know what you should do? You should get her one of those barium enemas. Those are dead serious. You know, and you know she'll never get one for herself.
Look, I'm gonna go in here and you don't buy me anything ever.
So no, you can't. Okay, you can't. You can't buy her pearls. You just can't, you can't.
Why not?
Oh God. Okay. Here's the thing. This is the thing. Okay, the thing is...
What is the thing?
Okay. I went down to the Mattress King showroom, and I saw Janice kissing her ex-husband.
What?
They were in his office.
Well, she wouldn't do that. She's with me.
I'm telling you, man, I saw it.
Yeah, well, you're wrong, okay? You're wrong.
I'm not wrong. I wish I was. Sorry. But that barium enema doesn't sound so bad now, huh? I don't want to do anything since you and Janice broke up.
That's not true. I wanted to wear my bathrobe and eat peanut clusters all day. I wanted to start drinking in the morning. Don't say that I don't have goals.
Chandler, you have to start getting over her, all right? If you play, you get some fresh air. Maybe you'll take your mind off Janice. And if you don't play... Everyone will be mad at you because the teams won't be even. Come on.
All right, I'll play. Don't like you. Hey, Joey, you want to play football or you want to hide? I'm Chandler.
Hello, Chandler.
Her name is Dutch and also Marjan.
Marjan.
Yeah, why don't you stick around?
Well, you too, yeah.
Well, that went well.
I think so.
You know, I was thinking about asking her for her number.
Thanks, man, but
I think it makes a stronger statement if I ask for it myself, you know?
Oh, no, I was thinking about, you know, for me, as part of that whole getting over Janice thing you were talking about.
Oh, yeah, that. All right. If it means that much, yeah, I'll let you have her.
Thanks. What? Let me have her? What do you mean? Like, if you didn't, I wouldn't have a shot?
Well, you don't like to say it out loud, but... yeah. Don't feel bad, man. We all have our strengths. You're better with numbers and stuff.
Math? You're giving me math? All right, look, you know what? Forget about it. You go for the girl. We'll see who gets her.
Bumble!
What the hell's the matter with you? It's my favorite jersey.
Well, now you have two.
Hey, I am good at math.
That's it. You know, I was still going to let you have her, but now forget about it. Prepare to feel very bad about yourself.
Hey, well, I've been preparing for that my entire life. Or something about you that's mean.
It's over? We eat now?
No. The game's not over. We're just switching teams.
Yeah, Chandler finds me so intimidating that it's better if we're on the same team.
Right, okay, let's play. Let's go.
Oh, hold on a second, Joe. Where did Dutch people come from?
Well, the Pennsylvania Dutch come from Pennsylvania.
And the other Dutch people, they come from somewhere near the Netherlands, right?
Nice try. See, the Netherlands is this make-believe place where Peter Pan and Tinkerbell come from.
Joey, what are you doing here?
Waiting for my grandma to finish my laundry. What about you?
I'm here to see Mary Angela.
You are so the man. Now look, listen. You gotta be cool, because my grandma doesn't know about you two yet, and you do not want to tick her off. She was like the sixth person to spit on Mussolini's hanging body.
Where are your parents?
Oh, they're in Vermont buying cigarettes.
Where's Mary Angela?
She's right in there.
No, Joey!
What's going on?
You're it! Now run and hide!
It's no big deal. Chandler was just kissing me because he thought I was Mary Angela.
What? How could you do that? How could you think she was Mary Angela?
I wasn't sure which one Mary Angela was. Look, I'm sorry, okay? I was really drunk and you guys all look really similar.
I say punch him, Joey.
Yeah!
Yeah!
No, you know what? We should all calm down because, you know, your brother's not going to punch me. Yeah?
Well, that is usually what I would do, but I just never thought you'd be on the receiving end of it. How could you do this?
Hey, where'd everybody go?
Hey, no. Why don't you go into the den? I think Cops is on.
Oh.
Joey, if you want to punch me, go ahead. I deserve it. But I just want you to know that I would never soberly hurt you or your family. You're my best friend. And I would never do anything like this ever again.
So what? I say punch him!
Yeah. Punch him!
No, I'm not gonna punch Chandler.
I'll do it.
No, you won't. Look, he knows he did a terrible thing, and I believe him. He's sorry. But you got one more apology to make, all right? You gotta apologize to Mary Angela.
Okay, absolutely.
All right. Yes! Guess who has an audition for a Broadway musical?
I want to say you, but it seems like such an easy answer.
It is me. It's a musical version of A Tale of Two Cities. So I think I'm going to sing New York, New York. And, oh, I left my heart in San Francisco.
Joey, I don't think you get to pick the cities.
What?
Mr. Dickens gets to pick them.
Who?
I'll get you the Cliff Notes.
The what?
The abridgment.
Oh, okay. The what?
3 years of modern dance with Twyla Tharp.
5 years with the American Ballet Theater?
Hey, everybody lies on their resume, okay? I wasn't one of the Zoom kids either.
Can you, like, dance at all?
Yeah, I can dance, you know.
Oh, no, 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 no.
What is that?
Sure, it looks stupid now. There's no music playing.
I have to get that, but no, no. What?
What? He was with her when he wrote this poem. Look, my vessel's so lovely with nothing inside. Now that I've touched you, you seem emptier still. He thinks Monica's empty. She's the empty vase. Boss? Vase?
Monica's not an empty vase.
Oh, you think vase?
You really think that's what he meant?
Totally. Oh, God. Oh, she seems so happy, too.
Done.
Hey, anybody need anything copied? I'm going down to the Xerox place.
Oh, no thanks.
Okay, listen, just give me anything I can make two of.
Well, if you don't have anything to copy, why are you going down there?
Yeah, are you just going down there to gawk at that hot girl with the belly button ring again?
Yeah, you want to come?
Yeah.
Hey, you know what? Maybe we should get going. I mean, what time did Chloe say we should get there?
10:30.
What time is it now?
4:30.
Yeah, all right, so we'll hang out.
Yeah. Hey, remember when she brought up that thing about, you know, the three of us?
Yes, vividly.
She was kidding about that, right?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I think so.
Gotta be weird if that situation presented itself tonight, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, what will we do?
Dude, I don't know.
She was kidding.
Yeah.
She was. But you know what? Just in case, maybe we should come up with a set of ground rules.
Yeah, for sure. Okay. Probably want the first one to be, never open your eyes. You know? Because you don't want to be doing something and then look up, right? And see something that you don't want to be seeing.
Good call. Nice. Hold it. Hold it. What if my eyes are closed and my hand is out there?
Ah, okay, eyes open at all times. Oh, hey, how do we decide where we, you know, each would, you know, be?
Right, right. Well, I, you know, we could flip for it.
Can I see the comics?
This is the New York Times.
Okay, may I see the comics? Every night.
You need to smoke. Cigarettes don't control you. You are a strong, confident woman who does not need to smoke. A strong, confident woman who does not need to smoke. Cigarettes don't control you. You are a strong, confident woman who does not need to smoke.
Joey's your best friend. You want to make him a cheese sandwich every day. And you also want to buy him hundreds of dollars worth of pants.
I don't think this town is big enough for the both of us to relax in. Draw! I wasn't doing anything. Uh-oh, what did she do now?
Just because she went to Yale Drama, she thinks she's like the greatest actress since... sliced bread.
Ah, sliced bread. A wonderful Lady Macbeth.
God, I hate her. I hate her with her, oh, I'm so talented, and ooh, I'm so pretty, and ooh, I smell so good. Yeah.
I think somebody has a crush on somebody.
Hey, Chandler, can we please try and stay focused on my problem here? You know?
I'm talking about you, you big, big freak.
Oh, you're out of your mind.
Hey, you have done nothing but talk about her for the last 48 hours. If you were in a schoolyard, you'd be pulling her pigtails and pushing her down now.
Oh, yeah? Then how come I keep thinking about her in all these sexual scenarios and stuff, huh?
Wait a minute, wait. You're telling me this actress person is the only woman you ever wanted who didn't want you back?
Yeah. Oh, my God. Is this what it's like to be you?
Hey.
Hey. You know, with that goatee, you kind of look like Satan.
Oh, so that's why the priest threw holy water on me. Okay, listen, you have to cheer up, okay? You should come out with Ross and me. I mean, anything is better than sitting around here crying all day about Kate.
Hey, I was crying because nobody believed Quincy's theory, okay?
Hey!
Hey!
Can I get you something? Open it, open it!
Okay. It's a chicken.
It's cute, huh?
Whoa, 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 you guys, do you know anything about chicks?
Fowl? No. Women? No. Okay. See, yes, that's Yasmine Bleeth. She's a completely different kind of chick. I love you both. But in very different ways.
Hey.
Hey.
Ah. What are you doing? I thought you were gonna take her back to the store today.
I did, but the store wouldn't take her back. So then I took her to the shelter, and you know what I found out? If they can't find a home for her, they kill her. And I'm not gonna let that happen, a little Yasmin.
Okay, good, 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 because I was kind of having second thoughts, too.
Okay, and it's not just chicks, you know, it's all kinds of other animals.
That's horrible. Well, you did the right thing, man. Well,
thanks, I'm glad you see it that way. Oh, funny story.
Doing?
Having a swim.
What about the chick?
Chicks don't swim.
Are you sure?
I don't know. Should we try?
Sure.
See, I told you they don't swim.
Wait, give them a minute.
No! Oh, it's okay, it's okay. Beep, 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 beep.
Hey, wouldn't it be cool if our duck and our chick had a little baby? We could call it Chuck.
Or Dick.
Yeah, or you could teach him a lesson. You know, what you could do is you could rub something that smells really bad on your butt. Right? Then, when he goes to smack you, his hand will smell. Now, what could you rub on your butt that would smell bad?
What if Joey was president?
How? Look, I don't have it all worked out yet, but it's gotta mean big money. Come on, identical hands!
Again, I must go back to... How?
This is Vegas, man. People will pay to see freaky stuff. You know, I'm, okay. How much would you pay to see this hand?
Twice.
You know, I can't really put a price on that, Joe.
Are you unsupporting me again?
No, no. I support you 100%. I just didn't get it right away. You know, now I'm caught up. Identical and twins. It's a million-dollar idea.
Right? I know, okay, all right.
What's that for?
Oh, well, I gotta document this before that dealer gets off his break.
I see. Thanks for trying. Oh, and by the way, there is no Count Rushmore.
Yeah, then who's the guy that painted the faces on the mountain?
You still can't stand it, can you?
I'm sorry, man. I tried. I really did.
Well, you know, I appreciate you giving it a shot.
But hey, look, you know, the good thing is that we spent the whole day together, and I survived. And what's even more amazing, so did she. It was bat day at Shea Stadium.
I guess that's something.
Oh, man, that's huge. Now I know I can stand to be around her, which means I get to hang out with you, which is kind of the whole point anyway.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Chandler, we stopped by the coffee shop and ran into Ross.
Oh, God.
If it makes you feel any better, I do it, too.
Really?
Oh, yeah. I always picture your mom when I'm having sex.
All right. I took the quiz, and it turns out I do put career before men. Get up.
What?
Near my seat.
How is this your seat?
Because I was sitting there.
But then you left.
Well, it's not like I went to Spain. I went to the bathroom. You knew I was coming back.
What's the big deal? Sit somewhere else.
The big deal is I was sitting there last. So, it's my seat.
Actually, the last place you were sitting was in there, so...
You guys, you know what? You know what? It doesn't matter. Because you both have to go get dressed before the big vein in my head pops. So...
All right, Ross, I just have to do one thing really quickly. It's not a big deal. Get up! Well, Joey, I wrote a little song today. It's called Get Up.
You know, I wish there was something I could do to help you.
Get up, 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 get up.
All right. You can have the chair.
Really?
Oh, my. Would you look at that?
Okay, fine. Don't get up. You just sit right there. I just hope you don't mind, you know, my hand right here.
Oh,
not touching. Can't get mad. Not touching. Can't get mad. Not touching. Can't get mad.
Rotten boys!
Sorry, Phoebe. Sorry, Phoebe.
So
what am I gonna do?
All right, fine. You know what? We'll both sit in the chair.
Fine with me. No.
I am so comfortable.
Me too. In fact, I think I might be a little too comfortable.
All right. Okay, you will notice that I am fully dressed. I, in turn, have noticed that you are not.
Well. That went well, yeah.
Could have been worse. He could have shot her.
Hey, dude, let me in. I got a girl out here.
Well, I've got a girl in here.
No, you don't. I just saw you go in there with Monica.
Well, we're hanging out in here.
Which one of us is going to be having sex in there, me or you?
Well, I suppose I would have to say you. But what if we're watching a movie in here?
Which we are, and we already paid for it. It's My Giant.
My Giant? I love that movie.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Maybe I'll see you there in a bit.
Okay. Can I ask you something?
No.
Felicity and I, we're watching My Giant, right? And I was thinking, I'm never gonna be as good an actor as that giant. Do you think I'm just wasting my life with this acting thing?
No.
I mean, the giant's like 5 years younger than me, you know? You think I'll ever get there?
Yes.
Thanks, man.
Okay, man.
But what about how much taller he is than me? I mean, there's no way I can make myself taller now. You know? And who knows what science will come up with in the future. But, Chandler, what if I die an unsuccessful, regular-sized man? Hey, Monica. Why, you've been in the bathroom for like a half hour.
I know.
Had the beef tips, huh?
Hey, it's me. Coming in.
I've had a very long, hard day. You're home early?
Yeah, my date threw up. I don't... I'm gonna go get some chicken. You want some?
No, thanks. No chicken. Bye-bye, then.
You sure? Some extra crispy, dirty rice, bean?
For the last time, no! Get out! Get out, Joey!
Hey!
Are you okay? I'm so sorry. He wouldn't leave. He kept asking me if I wanted chicken.
Chicken? I could eat some chicken.
Hey, Joe! Yeah, can I get a three-piece, some coleslaw, and some beans, and a Coke? Diet Coke.
Hey, 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 hey! None of that. Not while you're living under my roof.
What?
Look, just because I know about you two doesn't mean I like looking at it.
Aren't you supposed to be at an audition for another hour?
Well, I'm sorry if I'm not a middle-aged black woman. And I'm also sorry if sometimes I go to the wrong audition. Okay, look, if I have to pretend I don't know about you two, then you two are gonna have to pretend there's nothing to know about.
Okay, sorry.
Sorry.
I can hear that.
Rachel's at work.
I can still hear you.
I don't know what I'm gonna do about this coat.
I'll take it.
That might work.
Oh, yeah. Huh? All right. What do you think?
You're on in five, Miss Minnelli.
Guy you'll ever meet. Yeah, he's very reliable.
Of course, he has a big, huge dog that barks into the night. Well, who doesn't love dogs? He's a tap dancer. Yes, some would say that is a lost art. He's a pimp. There you go. Yes, he's a pimp. He's a big tap dancing pimp. Hello. Oh. 98. 99. 100. Okay. Go.
Dude, I'm telling you, I'm fine.
We're so sorry.
Yeah.
Well, I'm telling everyone about you. It's the only way to explain the underwear and the video camera that doesn't make me look like a pig.
No, wait, there's gotta be a better explanation. You could tell them that you had to make an adult film for your adult film class.
Yeah, I like that, but no. How does that explain why Rachel found my underwear at your place?
I don't know.
Well, get ready to come out of the non-gay closet.
Wait, just wait, please. I promise we'll come up with something. Just give us a little more time.
All right. Hey, but it better make me look really, really good. Oh, and another thing. The video camera? Nice.
Hello, Chandler Bing.
Hello, Mr. Bing. I love you.
All right, whoever this is, stop calling me. It's been 6 months. It's not funny.
I can see you, Mr. Bing. You look sexy in your new suit.
Leave me alone! For the love of God, leave me alone!
And that's Wednesday. Hey, how do you spell suspicious?
Why?
Because I think this character's gonna be suspicious about stuff.
Yes! Chandler Bing 7, Chandler Bing 0.
You're driving me crazy with that.
Okay, I'll stop.
No, don't stop. Move the ball further away. Ross could make that shot. Well, you suck, but at least you suck at a man's game now.
You want to play?
Chandler, I can't be playing games. Ross is going to be home soon, and I have to write 5 whole pages if I'm going to stick to his schedule.
Well, so play for the next 30 minutes, and then you can write until he gets home.
All right. But listen, what do you say we crank it up a notch?
I'm intrigued.
All right. All we need is a little lighter fluid.
Okay, but be careful, okay? Because I want to get our security deposit back.
Yeah, I think we said goodbye to that when we invented hammer darts.
Yeah. Do you even remember which part of the wall is not spackle?
Yeah, right here. But you know, that same thing happened to me one time.
When did that happen to you?
Don't you remember we were jogging in the park, we saw that really pretty bird, and I wanted to take a picture, but I didn't have my camera.
Okay. First of all, chasing the churro guy is not jogging. She gives the worst massages ever. Okay, it was like she was torturing me for information. And I wanted to give it up. I didn't know what it was.
Chandler, if it really hurts that bad, you should just tell her.
Look, for the first time in my life, I'm in a real relationship, okay?
Are you looking at naked tribeswomen?
No, look.
That's a pig.
I know, but look at the knobs on it.
Check it out.
Pretty cool, huh?
You're fake laughing too, right?
Oh, the tears are real.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
You built a fort, didn't you?
Kinda.
Oh, my God. The air purifier, Ross's air purifier. All I heard for 4 years through college was,
Dude, you should have gone out once in a while.
I hate this thing.
Come on, Chandler. Ross is our friend, okay? He needs us right now. So why don't you be a grown-up and come and watch some TV in the fort?
Hello, children.
Hey, want to play some foosball, please?
Okay.
No. We had to move the table into my room, yeah, because of all the boxes. Come on. All right, I have one question. What is the deal with this?
Bye-bye, little puppet Joey hand?
Oh, the quiet down thing?
You mean this?
Mm-hmm. Look, I don't know how much more of this I can take. Did you know he taped over my Baywatch tape with some show about bugs? My God. What if that had been porn?
Huh? All right, look, you know, this may be tough, but come on, it's Ross. I survived college with him.
All right. I guess I can hold out a little longer. Let's have a game.
Okay. Won't be smart enough. No.
Yes!
Fellas?
Okay, so he's out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm done with this. You want anything, Ross? Sports, international, apartment listings?
I'll take sports.
Mine. All
right. International.
Oh, that's mine, too. I'm Italian.
Well, I guess I could check out those apartment listings, even though there's never anything in here.
Not even on page 7?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, here's an affordable place. 2-bedroom, close to work. Ooh, it's available in 5 weeks.
What about that circled one?
Ooh, I don't know. It's kind of expensive for a studio.
But it's available now, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Hey, let's go look at it.
Okay, let's go.
There we go.
Hey. Oh. Hey, guys, I was wondering if you would maybe chip in for some new air filters for the purifier. I mean, after all, we are all using it.
Let's go quicker.
Yeah.
A good thing, helping Ross get back on his feet.
Yes, that was a nice place.
Yeah.
Not a lot of closet space, but he could just hang his stuff out the window in a bag.
Yeah.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. Maybe pizza?
About Ross.
Oh. Yeah. Hello? Oh, yeah.
It's the apartment manager. Ross put us down as references.
Ross is the greatest guy.
Yeah, I'm not gonna screw that up by, you know, telling the truth.
Oh,
yeah.
But this is play, right? And I'm up for the part of this real cool, like, suave, international guy. A real clothes horse. So I figure everyone at the audition is gonna be wearing this kind of, you know, ultra-hip, high-fashion stuff.
And you're gonna make them all disappear.
Yeah, like you could find something as sophisticated as this.
Done.
Check it out.
It's like it's coming right at me. Okay, pick a card.
Okay.
All right, now, memorize it. You got it?
Oh, yes.
Okay. Is that your card?
Yes.
Is that the Pope?
Hey.
Why am I looking?
Oh, no, here I am. Look, this is my big scene.
All right, back off. I got a gun. I'm not afraid to use it.
Oh, Joey!
That's right, Logan.
You couldn't have at least changed your shirt.
Now, I want a suitcase filled with $100,000 filled with $100,000 in small bills. And if I don't get... And if I don't get it, I'm gonna shoot this duck.
Oh, no.
I'm coming out.
She's supposed to buy this?
Joey, bravo, bellissimo! Oh.
Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown. Engines on.
That's scenes from next week's show, next week.
I'm definitely gonna watch that.
Wow, that sandwich really does smell good.
Did I say you could smell it?
I can't smell your sandwich?
Half the taste is in the smell. You're sucking up all the taste units.
Okay, I'll give them back.
More than just a hat.
Really?
Yeah, sure. They would scrub the floors with it. They would use it to get the mud off their shoe. And sometimes, underneath the horse would get dirty. So they would stick around.
I cannot believe this is how I'm spending my anniversary.
All right, well, I'll take you someplace nice then. Look, guy tipped me $100 today.
Whoa.
Yeah, he was playing blackjack for like an hour, and he won $5,000. Can you believe that? $5,000.
You know, if I won $5,000, I'd join a gym, you know, build up my upper body, and hit Richard from behind with a stick.
Wait a minute. Why don't I just do what that guy did? I'll take this $100, turn it into $5,000, and then I'll turn that into enough money to get my movie going again.
Good luck.
J,
Chandler, I don't need luck. I have thought this through.
I see.
Chandler, you are not going to believe this. I have found my identical hand twin.
What?
My identical hand twin.
What's an identical hand twin?
What does it sound like? It's a guy with my identical hands. It was incredible. Chandler, the dealer's hands were exactly like mine. It was like looking at my hands in a mirror.
Are you sure you weren't looking at your hands in a mirror?
Don't you see what this means? I can forget about that stupid movie. I'm gonna be a millionaire.